My name is Charlotte
and I am the International Secretary for the CU, but I've also been involved with organising the carol service and I'm hosting the evening tonight. It's been such like a work in progress organising it since like before the summer, so just seeing it all come together, the music's absolutely beautiful and people are really excited, so I just can't wait to hear what Roger, the speaker, has to say.
And I actually just heard about this like an hour ago, so me and my friends like rushed over and we accidentally like snuck in from the back end. We weren't supposed to come in and we got front row seats like right here. And it was a great thing because then we saw everyone just come in from the side, huge mob of people, and we're like, oh, we are so lucky to be here.
I love the collaboration between University of York and University of St John of York. I think it's really good to have students meet up and sing about Jesus, because I'm a Christian myself and I know it's really fun, but it's nice to have that sort of collaboration where you can see new faces that you haven't seen before. I was born a Christian pretty much, so Christmas to me is about celebrating Jesus. So you guys at home, don't forget about the meaning of Christmas. Don't think it's just about receiving gifts, but it's also about giving. And that's what I think Christmas is about.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.